guys, how's it going? So I'm aware I look a little bit strange right now, and that is because, from the title as you can probably see, I decided to do some Horde slash Alliance makeup, kind of because Battle for Azeroth is coming out. I figured that would be a cool theme since it's like Horde versus Alliance, and I'm a huge World of Warcraft fan, so I figured why not? I also love doing makeup stuff. And another huge reason why I decided to do this is because I have these tattoo things that I've literally had for like 4 years. I think I ordered them off of like AliExpress. They were like really cheap, but for some reason I just could not bring myself to use them because I was like, I need to save these tattoos for like some special occasion or something, and like there was never a special enough occasion, and I really don't know why I cared that much because like they were like a dollar or two. I could just order more, but I've been holding on to these like for so long, and then I figured, you know what, it'd be kind of cool to do a video of like half Horde, half Alliance makeup, and I could totally just like put them on my face. To be honest, I'm not overly happy with where I placed them. I probably should have thought it out more. I feel like they would have looked better like higher up and closer to like my cheekbones, and maybe not so much like on the sides, maybe a bit forward and like up more, but I only had the one pair and I kind of screwed up. So for this video, I did record me doing my makeup so you guys can see how I did it and everything. Pretty much everything was just improvised on the spot, other than I did kind of know what I was doing on this side because the Sylvanas tear stains or whatever were a thing that I've been doing for the last little bit. So I kind of knew what I was doing on this side. This side was like completely improvised, and I tried to kind of do things to make the Alliance side look really cool because I feel like this side's really like dramatic and stuff. So this is the Horde side, what that looks like, and then this is the Alliance side. And just a bit of a closer look. So I have blue eyebrows, blue eyeshadow, gold eyeshadow, silver, some orange on the outside. I kind of just took inspiration from like Alliance colors. So kind of like the yellow, gold, orange tones are like the light and everything. And then blue, obviously, because Horde and Alliance, blue and red. So that is what I came up with on the Alliance side. And then for the Horde side, we just have like red eyeshadow with a bit of black on the corner to just like make it dramatic. And then of course red eyebrows, and then the Sylvanas tear stains. And for my lips, I just wore a purple lipstick because that is always my go-to, but it also kind of conveniently works because red and blue mixed together would make purple, so it's kind of a thing that works out. Anyways, this is how my makeup turned out. Let me know which side you think is cooler. I personally like the Horde side. It could also just be because I think it really goes well with my red hair. I do think the Alliance side is pretty cool, especially up close. You can see more stuff and everything, but this side is obviously my favorite. I am a Horde player. Let me know down below which side you play and how excited you are for Battle for Azeroth, and I hope that you guys enjoy the video. Keep on watching!